still make me
happy. Fuck about it, will you?
Fucking bar, he's a dick. He called you a smelly bastard.
Did you?
No.
Fucking dick.
No, never.
Need kissing.
Here you go.
What will you, you just made a mess of it. Watch your eyes, son. Watch your eyes.
Is it you?
No more.
I'll smash your lights.
What the fuck are you?
Mary,
Mary, that's my trust, Mary.
So, you bet you're a special occasion, or?
Have you, Peter?
Big family doing.
Get away. Minister, you've got a 60-year-old son.
He's the eldest of seven.
You've got seven kids.
Seven children.
I've got a bed all bit.
I don't even know.
It's him. See you. It's his dear!
Why did he soak on this
stinky? I see dog shit, eh?
I wasn't kidding.
You did, still not.
It'd be lovely to see them all.
Then you're going to my house.
We haven't been together since Christmas.
Well, that's a lot of presents to buy, isn't it?
Oh, tell me. Almost cleaning me out. Oh. But I'm sure you've got better things to be doing than listening to me prattling on. Tell me about the loan.
Well, actually, I'm not so sure that it's suitable for your circumstances after all.
And I'll pay you back on time if that's what's worrying you. I really could do with some extra money right now. It's not just for Raymond. My granddaughter's poorly, and we're trying to get some money to help her.
I am so sorry to hear that. I really am.
If you could just help us out,
Rosalind,
I'd be so grateful.
Rosalind, can I level with you?